Ethereum co-founder, cryptocurrency as the next logical step in evolution of money. Instead of adversarial relationships between corporation and customer, cryptocurrencies will allow for collective common good relationships on networked open platforms. This is reported by Licky on his Twitter with reference to NewsBTC. As reported by NewsBTC, Lubin spoke earlier this month with CNN Money where he supported his claims about the future of cryptocurrencies, going so far as to say that the assets of today will all, at some point, be represented by a crypto asset. Cryptocurrencies are a technology that is going to impact how economic, social and political systems are built over the next few decades. So we are really just at the start of this. There will be so much evolution, as the technology is still fairly immature and there is so much evolution in this space already. Everything that is an asset right now is probably going to have representation as a crypto asset at some point in the future, so there's so much growth ahead.